Everyone's favorite monkey, Mr. Mailchimp, announced recently that you could create landing pages from within Mailchimp itself.
Say what?
But how easy are they to actually set up and use? We take a look in today's video.
Landing pages are one-page websites that have only one call to action and one purpose. They also have no menus and no navigation. Mm-mm. Their purpose is either usually to sell a product or give something away for free in order to grow your list.
You can create these using your website or with something like lead pages or Instapage. But if you're a Mailchimp user, you can now create them at no extra cost on Mailchimp itself, even the free version of Mailchimp. And here is a 7-step process to show you exactly how to do it.
Let's hop in.
So step one, once you are in Mailchimp, when you go to create a new campaign, you can now actually choose create a landing page as well. Step two is to pick your template. Now at the moment, they only have two very basic templates to pick from. They have a signup page, which is used for email list growth, and they have a product page, which is used for selling a product. Step three is to give your landing page a name and pick a list that you want to actually send this to. Step four is to make it pretty. Now, if you are familiar with Mailchimp, then you will recognize this page because it is pretty much a straight up copy of the email builder. So you can pull in images, you can change all the colors, you can do basically pretty much everything that you can do with the email builder too. Now, to save some time, in true Blue Peter style, you will know this if you ever watched UK Kids TV. Here's one I made earlier. Ta-da! Step five is to create your button. So if we click onto the button module here, we can change the text that it says on it. We can change the style of it. So we want to choose a color here that's probably a bit different to the rest of the colors that you have on your page. You can also choose what happens once they click that button. Now, unfortunately, you can only collect email addresses, not first names, for now. Now, we asked them about this because we thought this was a bit rubbish. And they've said that they are tracking feedback. So if you want to be able to collect more than just email addresses, then make sure you go and ask them for it. For a workaround, you could create a welcome automation that is segmented to only send to signups from the landing page. That includes a link that asks the person to update their profile if they wish to give you more information. And you would do that using an update profile link. So we're going to link down below under the video to an article that explains exactly how to use that update profile link. When you're happy with the overall design of the page, click save and continue. And step six is to edit the page title and URL. So if we can, we don't really want to call it test and landing page, but maybe we want to call it something more specific like content mavericks. You can also edit the link that you're going to be sending people to. So that is pretty cool. And when you have done all of that, step seven is to just click publish.
Boom. High fives. Whoop,
whoop. Grab this link on the next page, and that is where you can drive traffic to on social media, in email campaigns, or in your email signature, or even drive ad traffic to here.
So, gotta hand it to Mailchimp. We're gonna give it a huge 10 out of 10 for ease of use. But where it does let us down a little bit is the form limitations, the design capabilities, and the lack of templates if you're not particularly good at design.
To be honest, we're not a huge fan of Mailchimp's overly pretty email templates, but some of those could work wonders as landing page templates. So we are a bit disappointed that they haven't launched with any pre-built templates, but we are guessing, knowing Mailchimp, that that is coming next.
Yeah.
On that note, we recently talked about why we switched from Mailchimp to ConvertKit for our own email marketing, and we'll put the link to that video over here.
But this is a huge step forward for Mailchimp, and if you're already using Mailchimp and you want to get started with building your list, then this is an absolute no-brainer using these Mailchimp landing pages.
If you want to do more with your email marketing too, then you need to check out our show, E-Nailed! Just go to andrewandpete.com mailchimp.com/e-nailed. And if you are not already an Atomic member, then you can watch the very first episode completely for free, which shows you where email marketing should fit in your content strategy as a whole. And you'll know by the end of it if you're doing it right or not.
Mm-hmm.
I've been Andrew.
And I've been Pete. Make sure you get subscribed and we'll see you next time.
Bye.